Alright. Today I've got some things to take care of. This is to send a special message to the intended victim. We're not shooting the target rounds. Today we're shooting hollow points. That's not specifically why I bought these rounds, but I'm hoping they have their intended message. Here goes. Got it. Now we're shooting target rounds, because I only brought one clip worth of the hollow points out here with me, and I still got a few targets left. In case you hadn't noticed already, yeah, these are full. These are full of alcohol, which I do not want in my house in any way, shape, form, or fashion. Special occasions. That's one thing. Holidays, maybe. Every night, no. But these are the result of something that gets brought in darn near every night. So we're gonna take care of this little problem. Yeah, that's probably about $20 worth of alcohol that's wasted already. But I'm not dead. I'll be back. Got a whole clip's worth, but I'm not gonna need it. I'm back a good distance, but that grape one smells pretty strong.
Ow. Right on top of the head.
That takes care of that.
Oh, that's still got a standing soldier.
Now then, I got a scrap metal collection. It's all aluminum. Not one thing there that's got any liquid of any kind in it anymore. A little more accurate that time. I didn't miss quite as much. Of course, I was a little more intent this time. And the new holes in this thing, that one there, those two right there went all the way through. That's a new one. That's a new one. That's an old one. No, nope, that's new too. It's not rusted. That's new. Ain't no, isn't any lead to be found. And as you'll see, the back half of my trailer is now alcohol soaked. Just like that spot right there in the yard. So I'm going to have to get one of the buckets in the house and rinse it off to keep it from getting all ate up with bugs and such like that. But anyway, that ought to prove the point pretty well, that that crap's not welcome in the house. Anyway, hope you enjoyed it. I know that was therapeutic for me anyway. Thanks for watching.